So much for we're all in this together. All right, find the parts, get the tank running. Don't die.
Don't die. Salvage replacement spark plugs. Hello, guys. This is Sarco, and I'm bringing you the next part in the campaign playthrough for Battlefield 1. This is also the first campaign video I'm recording with the Blue Yeti mic, so I hope you enjoyed it. So I already spot people there. We're gonna try to take this on as stealthy as possible. Let's go over there. I like it how they turn around all the time. Like, in other games, like, sneaking is pretty easy, but... Also, we don't have any... We don't have any silent weapons either, so that sucks. I should pick that guy off. Like, this is my problem. I always want to pick off everyone. And if you want to be sneaky, you're really not supposed to do that. Oh, come on. Oh, whatever. Let's just go for it. Let's just go for it. There was another one over here, I guess. There we go. I don't drop anything. Okay, so we only have our pistol. And we are looking for spark plugs. So... Maybe in here? It's in here? Up stick grenade, yes. Stick granate. Sabregotti trenchy, yes. I love this gun. Weapon crate. Tripwire bomb. Okay, good. And actually, I'm gonna try out the automatic mode. Wow, pretty fast. You have this in multiplayer as well, but I haven't tried it out. But I'm just gonna stick with the single shot. Salvage. Engine spotted.
Nice one. Go. One down, three to go.
Alright, perfect. Okay, let's go. Codex entry unlocked, tank hunters. And a trophy. This is the same Quentin Scar as the multiplayer map, I guess. Which I love so much. It's in here. Switch to marksman. Damn it. No. I'm gonna go in guns blazing. Use binoculars. Oh, nice. Okay, we're gonna spot some enemies up here. Let's hope there's no one on here already. There's not much you can see in the dark. Nope. That's a salvaged engine we want. I see one guy. This is really pretty much like Far Cry. Like doing some recon first. Mm-hmm. Another guy. Like they remain spotted, like I will remember where everybody is. How do we get off here? Like that. Bam. Back. I don't know. You guys think there should be something like over here? Always tend to check everything, but I want to keep a move on. It's just too dark in here. Also, as you guys have noticed, I'm not going for field manuals. Like, I could care less, I just want to have some cool, fun gameplay. Like, all in all, I kind of hate collectibles in games. Okay, here he comes. Here he comes. There we go. We dispatched of our enemy. Okay, let's keep on going. Okay, good. Ich habe viele kranke Dinge gesehen. Well, Check that out, boys. Nope. Do we have... I don't think we have a bayonet on this. Nope, we don't. And for some reason I switched to the pistol, which is totally fine. Let's go for the engine. Oh, nope. Man, everything is so dark. If you wouldn't be able to spot people, it would be almost way too hard. I actually didn't touch any button here. So happy they missed their shots. Engine component retrieved. Holy shit-a-doodle. There we go. Almost feels like multiplayer. What do we have here? Nothing. And... it's to artillery. Oh, yes. No more pistol. Nice. Okay. Let's see where we can get. There's something over there. Yeah, we have to go there. Okay. Let's see. Nope. You don't see me. You don't want to come and check me out, bro. There's nothing here to see. I gotta take him out. That was a headshot. That was so totally a headshot. Okay. Remember I wanted to take on this mission in a stealthy approach? Big no-no, sir. Big no-no. Oh man, they sounded the alarm. Okay, no problem. No problem whatsoever. We can do this. What? Oh! Are you kidding me? Oh, there's a car! Lay down. And he's just firing away at the same position. There we go. Sniper? That is a sniper. Actually show you the soldier class. Just like in multiplayer. Nice. Wow, man. If this would be any... I know this is hard mode, but still, if this would be realistic, one bullet and you're outie outie. One bullet left. And I missed it. Man, I really, really hate this gun. Come on, you guys must drop some. What did you drop? What did you drop? This is a scout gun. Am I doing something wrong? Do I actually have the option to put on a flashlight or something? Oh, sniping, are ya? I just wanna fire again. I really love the field gun. It's pretty good on operations when you play online. There's a horse here. Which we will use for sure. But there should be an engine nearby. Unless I'm totally mistaken. Maybe around here. So here we go. Salvaged engine. Nice English, Sarko. Engine spotted.
Just one more.
Alright. Does it have more bullets? I can get more kills out of this. Okay, next up. Do we get a marker or something? No marker. Just keep on going. Oh man, I'm stuck. Wow. Come on, Betty. You can do it. Boop, 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 boop. Where do we go? I have no idea of where to go. Either I'm blind, and you guys, I'm gonna comment on my blindness in the comment section. Over there. Thank you, minimap. Oh. I'm not jumping over there. Fuck you. Just realized it just went in here, like, not even checking out the environment, the surroundings. There's people here.
Now back to Bess.
It's not all of them yet. I'm gonna fuck you up. Turn to Black Bess.
Horsey, wait for me.
Oh, shit. Yes, I. Oh, nice. That was pretty high. Alright, let's get back to Bessie. Good old Bessie. I really like the atmosphere. You know, seeing this makes me think it's very nice that there's dynamic weather changing in the multiplayer, but there should be a day and night cycle as well, independent of where you live. Enter the tank. Shit. Get him, boys. Get him, boys. Yes. Thank you. Thank you so much.
I lost my way back there. There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one. You're the driver.
Ah, nice work, boys.
Yeah, we did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Right, sir, that's the last of them.
You mean I did good?
Let's get on moving.
Sarco, clear the path. Sarco, get shit for our engine. Sarco, do this. Sarco, do that.
Done everything right. Everything.
Exactly. I'm the only guy that's done anything.
All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid. You stupid bloody machine! Come on! Come on, Bess! Pull yourself together and work with me here! Fuck's sake, I thought you liked to bloody well fight!
My god! Nice. Good one.
All right, Edwards. All right. Go past those hills in the distance. Just find that village down there.
All right, lads. Hang on.
Here we go. Left flank. Capture tanks moving into the village.
Steady, lads. We're well behind. Ooh. Jerry's lines now.
Jerry's lines.
What we're up against. That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, lads. We've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now.
Old Bess has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
So the night has passed. I'm going into the village with the tank. I pretty much took out half the village at least. And you're gonna see this. It's gonna be full of tanks, full of horses, full of cars. Like, people just don't respawn. They actually have to, you know, get somewhere. Let's see. Let's just
see. Here they come!
See.
Machine gun ready!
A
machine gun ready!
Oh, really? The fuck you said? Oh, come on, I hit him? There we go. Where? Oh, we're going down. No! Fuck! My mistake. I knew it. The tanks spawned in there. Magical tanks.
Field gun! Field gun!
There we go. Okay, this time we're gonna go for the long range game. Very quiet. Keep very, very quiet. Come on. Actually, he's not even returning fire. There we go. Oh, what was that? Another tank? Is that a guy? That's a guy. Like a lot of soldiers in a single player, like glitched in walls and glitched in the floor. Ah, crushed him. Nope. Oh, nice throw, dude. Come on. Explode. It didn't explode. Oh, wow, that was late. Can't trust a grenade like that. Okay, let's get going. Didn't get him? I didn't get him. He's like standing there. Hello, I'm Rambo. Okay. Oh, shit. Those are pretty strong. Let's repair one run. And then go for... wherever we're going.
Oh, whoa.
I know. Oh, nag me. Where from? I don't see it. Ah.
Right tank in the open.
Ooh, that was a nice hit. Ah, that's too bad. That's too bad.
Keep the harness dead, boys. We need to fight. No.
Oh, by heaven, we're dead.
Push. Come on. Yes.
Move on to the next one.
Come on, repair. I'm gonna cross this bridge. Maybe I should try to blow it up. But I guess that was it for the tanks. With a field gun over there. So actually, positions of field guns and stuff. You could have known about this if you did the recon and the nighttime mission. Another tank? Yes, another tank. Yeah, you say we're fine. Now I'm gonna ask Bessie. Come on. Come on. One more. There we go. Prepare. So happy the heavy tank is just sitting there. Come on. There we go. Waiting. I could have made it go a little bit faster. Because nobody likes to wait, right? I shot the tree.
That's for Pritchard!
That's for Pritchard, you fuck!
Wow.
Nice wow. Job, McManus!
Well, thank you, sir.
Let's keep him going. Let's just go here.
Fuck the road.
Yes. Like a candle in the wind. Objective complete. Yeah.
Train tracks. There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it.
All right.
This is a staging area. They're fixing to retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through.
And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous. So what's the plan? We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference. Let's bloody do it. Right. Keep moving.
Keep moving.
Them confused.
Oh, really, motherfucker?
We're on our own.
Come on, come on, don't hit me now, don't hit me now, don't hit me now, please. It's too far away.
I have to compensate more, you see.
Waiting, waiting, waiting. Okay, so guys, what have you done last week? There we go. Fuck it. Yes, that's about it. Aw, oh, poor guy. Poor guy. Heavy tank is so powerful, man. Look at it. People are like cowering behind the tank, and that's what happens. Don't you guys get training for stuff like this? You should have known. Go. Well, I hit him. Oh, hello.
Light tank. Light on it.
Oh, poor guy. Oh shit.
Yes.
There we go.
That's it. Good work, but let's not get cocky.
Oh wait, if I do this first and then go for repair. Oh, it's still going. Never mind. What is that?
I have to know. I have to shoot.
Well, whatever it was, it's down. Wow. Yes. Yes.
I'm a crazy motherfucker.
Knock out that gun crew.
Knock out that what? Where are we getting shot from again? Oh! That! Sometimes you really don't see him that well. But you guys gotta spot him, you know? You guys are my spotters. I'm driving. You guys are taking care of the rest, right? No! Sargo's taking care of everything. Just like multiplayer. Wow, I should have done this first.
I'm going to shoot the tank with my rifle!
Oh, look at him. Aiming for the headshot? Oh, I really hate to be them. These guys. Okay, so I don't know why there's a marker on my mini-map, because it's down anyway, but whatever. Machine gun nest. There we go.
Stay alert for armor.
I'd say if there's gonna be armor, the game is gonna spawn it on the high ground. There you go.
Keep on that little
one. Actually missed.
How do you like that, Fritz?
How do you like that, Fritz? I know. Thank me later. Oh shit, I can't get out. Okay, please, no grenades now. Good, Jadis! Right on top, right on top. Oh, yes, yes! Ah! There we go. We go. What am I doing here? I just have to get across the railway? Oh yeah, don't go through the mud.
Engage that gun!
Well, spot the gun maybe. Now where's the gun that's firing at? Oh shit. We're gonna go down, we're gonna go down, we're gonna go down. We are most definitely going down. I'm going down. There's no way I can recover from this. Oh my god. Get out of here. Get out of here. Yeah, you guys are gunners, right? Do something. Come on. You can do it. There's a tank again. No! We're down. We're down. We're gonna go down. We're gonna go down. This would be a good time. Come on. Oh shit. Yes. Come on. Come on. Almost. Yes. Come on. Get away from that grenade. Shit! Too close. Too close, come on. Repair and fire, repair and fire. One more. Oh my god, we survived, boys.
Good shooting, Edwards.
That was tense. That was tense. Objective complete. Yes! Awesome! New objective. Destroy the counterattack force. Okay.
Straight down the main road. That's exactly where they'll be coming from. Edwards, find us a position so we can hit them when they arrive.
What? 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 Okay. A war train? Just a regular train, just a regular train. Oh man, I just realized I'm putting myself all in the open. Okay, this is gonna be OP. Not far enough. Come on. Come on, that's one. That's two. One more hit. Yes, that's one tank. Another one. That's gonna be a one-hitter. I killed the guys, but I didn't kill the truck. There we go. That was one big tank. Damn it. Where is it? Over there. Thank God it's a small one. Small tank with major auto aim. There we go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. work on a repair. He's behind the building. He shouldn't be able to hit me. Come on. He's trying to hit me from over there, but it's not working. So he's coming back. Expect to be hit, dude.
Try to get behind them. The armor is weaker there.
I know, but I'm a pussy. I'm just holding back and shooting from afar. Expect it. I'm Belgian. I always go for the easy way. No, I really don't. I really don't always go for the easy way. I hate people who exclusively go for the easy way. Blue Bettys, I'm looking at you. Wrong gun.
That's one for Finch.
Come on. Yes. Like, at some point, they just stopped firing.
Take that, you Jerry bastard!
You that Jerry bastard!
As stiff as it could have been. There'll be more to come. Then we dig in here.
Let's there
get
we go.
Bess doing what she does best.
Let's get Bess. Well, she's been doing it for ages now. Well, there's more coming? Yes, there is. Alright, let's try this. Oh! No! Oh my god! Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god! Get out of here! Oh shit! Not good. Not good, boys. Not good. Where are the tanks? I think one might be coming around, going for the weak spot. We're gonna have to go for the weak spot this time. There's number one. Good hit.
Good God. A7 bees. Make it count, McManus.
Oh, wow. What? I hear something behind me?
Try to keep your speed up.
Hey, this is OP, boys. This is OP. Oh, man. Man. Went straight through. Fuck you. Come on, come on, come on. Get out of here. Get out of here. Start repping. Here she comes. I really hope those tanks don't repair. Oh! Come on. Yes, that's one! Did it! Light tank and a big one. We can do this. I'm confident again. Went straight through. What? Come on, rep. It's a fine day to rep your tank. Yeah, good enough. Shit, man!
Keep shooting.
What do you say? Auto-aim?
Come on, McManus! Get a hold of yourself, this is hard mode! You pussy!
I'm sorry, sir. I'm sorry I'm not the brave man you were. You were and still are, of course. Chuckle, chuckle.
You show him!
Come on, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Oh, I missed. Come on, one more hit. Maybe one more. Maybe one more this time. Yes, we got him.
You jetty bastard.
The next one? I think over there. What, now he's over there? Is that a different one? Let's try not to be surprised here. It must be the only one. Really? There we go.
Not so bloody tough now, are they?
Keep your...
There we go. Stay focused. Fans of the Cambrais. Whatever you pronounce it, rendezvous.
Sir, Edwards, get moving.
Oh no. Don't you go thinking you can drop dead on us now.
I'm fine, boys. Just tired from all the fun.
Oh,
come on now.
Oh, exit vehicle. I don't want to exit the vehicle. Oh, gosh. Singing. They're not singing.
Are you okay, Edward?
Come on, McManus. Oh, fuck, McManus. Yes. Oh, this is sad. Shit, man. God. Man, I must admit, I have a tear in my eye from that. This is insane.
So, what do we do now, driver?
We walk.
That perseverance. That perseverance is amazing. Wow. The war ended 1 month later. So much destruction, so many dead. But for a worthy cause, in the end, to end the war of all wars. And that wraps it up for this episode, guys. I really hope you enjoyed. Subscribe for more content, like this video, and I'll see you guys.